right, welcome back to American Idol. If you're enjoying the show, remember you can keep a piece of it by downloading performances of your favorite contestants exclusively on iTunes. What you didn't see during the break was massive panic on stage to hook all of this up. Does it work, Damon? All right, get set. First, take a look at this.
My most embarrassing moment. When I was a little kid, I sang in a talent show. I did the song Sandman by America. And about halfway through the song, I realized I didn't know the second verse. And rather than try to fake my way through it, I stood there like a statue. So I did it on that stage, and here's to hoping that I don't do it on this stage.
I've been alone with you inside my mind. And in my dreams, I kiss your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know what to say, and you know just what to do, and I wanna tell you so much. I love you, 'cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me. Hello, is it me you're looking for?
All right, so check it out, dog. You know what I loved about that, man? You did, like, you made a slightly emo version out of a very pop, extremely pop Lionel Richie song. I mean, great arrangement. I think that could be a single and be a hit, dude. I thought it was brilliant. Oh,
thank you.
Brilliant.
So much.
Very nice. Very nice. Yes. Yes.
David, I totally love when you come on that stage because I know that I'm in for a great surprise and great talent. And, that was fabulous. I mean, it would be a hit today, and it should be a hit today.
Yeah, right?
You change things up, and it's perfect choices. You make perfect choices.
Thank you.
I believe that you're going to be a great shining star.
David, that was a very brave thing to do, and I loved it.
Oh.
David, I like people who go out there and take a few risks. And it was unpredictable. I thought it worked. I think Lionel Rich will be very happy when he hears that. It was a terrific version. And I really, really hope we're going to see you next week.
Thank you. We are.
Can you imagine what Lionel was thinking when he saw David coming out with a guitar, electric guitar?
I was with Lionel Richie in a supermarket on Sunday.
Oh, please. Were you buying
vegetables?
I was in Whole Foods. I had carrots, and he was buying cereal. It's true.
Oh, nice.
And we don't want to know what happened after your shopping trip. For David, you can dial 1-866-IDOL-06. That's 1-866-436-5706. Or text the word VOTE to 5706. Calls are toll-free from landlines, and standard text messaging rates apply. Thank you very much, Big Rich. Well done. Congratulations. We're going to mellow it out in just a little bit here with Jason Castro. Take a look at this.